Attention to what she says. Yeah, oh. She's too short for them. That's what happened last time. We just walked. And yeah, and then I held.
Okay.
Hang on to
it. Hang on, Julia.
Remember? Giddy up, horsey.
Giddy up, horsey.
Then you gotta tap your feet.
Giddy up, horsey.
Yeah.
I went first, so now she's gonna go first.
like the bag of carrots we're holding. And we wanted to wait for somebody to tell us, you know, when or which ones are okay. And they're like going crazy, tapping. I never saw them like the other times that we came.
Right.
We never saw them doing that. We're like, uh-oh, where do we start?
Back up here, Deb, to have everything taken off.
Time in Folsom or
probably.
nice meeting you. I am very impressed with what you guys do.
Oh, great.
This is wonderful. You know, this is...
He's down from Fresno.
Yeah, and he's visiting for the weekend. And, man, I know what a labor of love this is. This is just wonderful.
Yeah, it doesn't pay much.
How many horses do you have?
Yeah, but it costs me a lot of work.
I know it does.
I have 55 more coming in next year.
Now, where are they coming from?
Well, these are actually sponsored.
Sponsored by...
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, the children of Wildomar and adjacent cities need to come out here. We're on Buddy Canyon. We're at the horse rescue and what's the name? Let's see, Oak Meadows Ranch. Owned by a husband and wife team, and they're taking in horses that people have abandoned and don't want. And they've set up a beautiful ranch here, and they offer riding, and you can rent buy a horse, come up here. There's no charge. You can donate, feed them, pet them, love them, and it's a tremendous asset for the city, and just for my gosh, who doesn't love a horse? Those of you that haven't been up here, you got to do it. It's just a piece of heaven. There's 21 acres up here. Corrals. It looks like they're getting set up for rodeo. And you just wouldn't believe the work up here. Please come on up and support this. Support this ranch. It's all donations. This is not, they're not making any money. And they're pulling most of it out of their checking account. And it costs, they've got 50 some odd horses here they have to feed. And, horses eat a few, they can eat a few bucks worth of food a day. But come on up here, pet them, love them. And the horses, some have been abused and neglected, some are in beautiful shape, but come on up here, have a chat with them, pet them, feed them a carrot. And by all means, bring your checkbook. And please, support this. This is just a wonderful thing, and it will fill and warm your heart. So please, hurry up and get up here.
Just then, a woman calls up and says, I'm looking for a horse. I said, well, I've got one that I just rehabbed, and I'll let you look at some. And so she calls me. So tell her how to pick it up.
And guess what? Bring the tire pack down to the door. Now I'm waiting to see the cow, and I'm waiting to see the cow. But the action.
Okay.
Oak Meadows Ranch is an amazing place. I like how they've taken these abused animals and turned it into a rescue. And I can't believe what people do and the huge hearts that they have. The people like this that save these animals and work with them. A lot of volunteers. It's really nice.
Do what? You can do it. You're the
Can't look. We saw.